we cannot use all the fossil carbon under the ground. It's easy to understand that we can perhaps use another 20-30%, otherwise all climate goals are lost. And so we need another carbon source. When we're looking for mobility, we can move to electric mobility, so we don't need carbon for that. The term decarbonization is fine. But when we're looking for all the wonderful products around, made from chemical industry and the polymer plastic industry, then they basically need carbon. And so in the future, they cannot use any more the fossil carbon from crude oil, coal or natural gas. They have to move to other carbon sources. And the question is, which renewable carbon sources are available? We can use recycled carbon from the recycling industry, but this is limited to quality, so we can do only some products with recycled carbon. Then we can use biomass. Biomass has also limitations, but CO2 from emissions or from the atmosphere is an unlimited resource for renewable carbon. And so it's very clever to look already today in the future how we can transform the chemical industry in the next 10, 20, 30 years to more renewable carbon to use of CO2.
We want to increase the raw material basis for the chemical industry, and carbon dioxide is definitely one of those molecules that provides a potential alternative raw material basis for the chemical industry. Secondly, I see and we see Covestro as a fore and front runner in this entire endeavor to use carbon dioxide. And in the end of the day, I think it is good to look into the future and also put your money where your mouth is. That means recognize people and award people who made great progress in this field, and that's why we are here.
A nice experience is that the whole sector is driven by industry and not by Green Party or politics, but really by industry. Industry, innovative industry, looking for new solutions for the future. Chemical industry is important for future solutions, but many in society don't believe this anymore, and chemical industry has to come back with sustainable solutions and not seen as a main problem. And there are some bigger companies cannot really move in the right direction, so they are so deep in the crude oil business, so they don't not what to do. It's mainly depending on the top level of the companies. So we see big differences between companies. We have in Germany some innovative companies like Covestro. We have also in Finland some very innovative companies. We have in all countries also very traditional companies. So it's the spirit of the CEO, whether you are more attentive to the profits of today or the profits in the future.
I think the chemical industry in principle can run without fossil fuels, and that's the vision. And we as Covestro want to make the world a brighter place, and run the chemical industry without fossil fuels is making the world a brighter place.
That we should not look to only for the next 1 or 2 years. We have to look to the wider future, and I'm happy that we can contribute a little bit to that with this conference.